I'm also known as the High Priest and the Holy Ghost of the Bible.